neither by might nor by power, but by the Spirit of my God. Neither by might nor by power, but by the Spirit of my God.